This is the place. Tick, 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 tick.
Hey, V.
How you holding up?
Been better. I know. Probably not hard to tell.
Nice ride. Brand new?
Nope.
Not in a chatty mood, I see.
Not really. Sorry.
So, what happened?
Needed someone to talk to.
Uh-huh.
First, take a look.
This, Peter Pan. He in O-Case? You were looking for him?
Never heard of him. Didn't cross my desk.
What's the problem if they caught the guy?
My nephew, Randy. Disappeared not long past. And what you just saw. The kid was wearing Randy's shoes.
Ah, Jesus. Randy's disappearance. You know anything else?
My sister and I don't get along that well. I don't know much. Just wish I could have been there for her when she needed it most.
And what, they figured you'd get emotional and kept you off the case?
More like a restraining order. Won't let me anywhere near it. Gonagall took the lead on it. Lazy ass gonk. And so far, he ain't accomplished shit.
No way I'd let this lie.
I know. And that's why I'm asking for your help.
So what do we need to do?
Can't interrogate the guy because he's a veg, but we can view his dreams.
I'm sorry, dreams?
You heard me. Come on, I'll explain on the way. It's an experimental procedure, but it's already yielding results. They record dreams that can be played back as BDs.
Got access to these dreams?
Not yet, but they keep them in the lab we're headed to now.
Hey.
okay? Got an appointment?
Not exactly. We'll go in together, but, not through the main entrance.
We're gonna break the law?
We'll find a different way in, and then hustle out quick. Never actually been here, so I'll need your help. Okay, shouldn't be anyone inside. The lab's in the middle of an audit, so make all the noise you want.
How are we gonna find this brain dance?
Look for a room where they edit the dreams of autistic kids. Oh, and remember, Peter Pan's real name is Anthony Harris. They definitely don't store any BDs in this area. Locked. Can't get in. Some kind of shard on its blank. Keep looking. Thank you.
Hey, River. I think I got it.
Found something?
Not yet.
Anthony Harris. Let's try these drawers.
Say, River, why not just have a janitor crack a door for you?
Can't risk getting scolded for sniffing around somebody else's River. Case. Yoan!
What are you doing here? You got kicked off the force!
Just suspended, actually.
Who might you be?
I'm calling the actual police.
Oh, wait here. Hear me out, please.
Seriously, River? You weren't in enough trouble already?
Harris kidnapped my nephew.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But we store evidence here, and we have strict protocols.
Protocols? Talking about his nephew's life here. A child's life.
This is an ongoing police investigation. Go, please. Get out now!
We can't leave without Peter Pan's dreams.
I'll say it one last time. Out!
Damn it, Yawen. Who the fuck do you think you are? Remember your first med school exam? You know the one. Passed it with flying colors. Gotta remember it. Ladies' room erupted in flame. They evacuated everybody for 2 hours.
I cannot believe you would throw that in my face. I never wish to see you here again. Especially you. You don't know him well, do you? This man is a bastard.
Harris is dream beating. Where is it?
He isn't dreaming.
What? Why?
A bullet damaged his cerebral cortex. We get only dissonant urges. Pieces.
I'd like to...
Try audiovisual stimulation.
But he isn't on the spectrum.
A favorite song or movie helps you reach the kids. Might be worth a try.
I am aware of the similarity. Hypothalamus stimulation and hormone production. But Harris is not a child. I have never tried the procedure on an adult.
Any reason you haven't?
Because, unlike River, I went to med school and studied neuroscience. And not by reading about it over someone's shoulder on the metro.
Let's try it.
We don't even know his preferences.
I'll find something. That mean you're willing to try?
Just go. I'll open the front door for you.
Let's ride, V. I know exactly where to start.
Say, by the way, what do you know about biochips? Arisaka's relic in particular.
Well, it's designed to store a person's neural engram. Sorry. Just imagine copying over a person's memories and personality.
Right, I get that. More curious what happens if the stored engram overwrites the engrams of the chip carrier.
Overwrites? I'm not even sure that's possible. Why do you ask?
Nah, never mind. Not a big deal. Thanks.
Okay, let me hear it.
So, got booted off the force.
Suspended. Mayor's death stank to high heaven. Inquest into, kicked under the rug. So,
not worth asking how you feel about that.
Nope. It's just, it's not easy for me to talk about what's biting at my ass.
Fair enough. Could tell me where we're headed, though.
To Joss's. Randy's mom. She thinks he just ran away from home. For now, keep the kidnapping between us.
Gonna tell me why we aren't trying to find Harris's apartment?
It's a house. I doubt he's keeping his victims in his basement. And besides, we are trying. Want to see if we can find some connection to Harris at Randy's.
Pretty weak lead.
Best we can hope for just now.
Not worried Yawen's gonna toe the line? Rat you out to her superiors?
Used to be friends. Doubt she'd do that. Plus, not that I'd use it, but I do know one skeleton she'd prefer remain tucked in her closet.
Think Yawen will actually help us? All things considered?
Yeah. These tiffs of ours always end up the same way. I'll tell you about it over a beer sometime.
Really ought to focus on finding Randy now.
Of course. All right, this is it. It's sure been a while. Used to come over every weekend. Time to go.
And? Changed it all since?
Places like this never change.
Lovely neighborhood. Mwah.
River. You either got business with me or news about my Randy. Wouldn't drag your butt out here if you didn't.
Joss, meet V.
So V, is this about my Randy?
Joss, I don't know how to say this, but Randy was abducted.
Abducted? But he's alive, right? River! Tell me, damn it!
Police caught the guy, but he caught a bullet and he's in a coma, being watched.
But where's Randy?
We're looking, Joss.
Here?
Arguing's not gonna help anyone.
He's my child! You got no place telling me how to behave.
Joss.
Listen, we need to look through Randy's things.
Why?
To find any lead we can. Trust me, Joss.
Just don't destroy anything.
Randy doesn't like it when anyone pokes through his stuff.
Let's go, V.
The kids are playing outside. Tell them it's time to eat.
What's on your mind?
I think it's good she learned the truth.
That's the trailer. Eyes peeled for details, eh?
Uncle River!
Monique, Dorian. Hey, guys.
Is this your partner?
Just a friend.
You gonna stay over?
We'll see. Your mom's waiting for you with dinner. This is their old trailer. Randy moved in when I bought him a new one.
Real hellhole. Like in my good old days.
You check around, I'll check the trash.
Got some kind of key here. Real fossil.
Not quite what we're looking for, no.
Drugs?
Let's not go there.
Society's fault.
Expensive tech. Randy had the scratch for this?
You're joking. No chance Randy could afford hardware like this. Way too pricey. And we gotta get in. But I doubt anyone knows the password. Can you crack it?
Let me give it a shot. Eureka.
Help me scour this, will you? Something deeply fucked about that cartoon. My skin's crawling.
If they caught Harris in a vehicle like that.
Blockaded street. Shit, River. I remember that day. He lives close to an old school. True angel of empathy, this guy, huh? Figured out Randy's identity. Sent him the game as a present.
This guy baited Randy like a pro.
River, do you? Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
No. There's no way. Why would he do that?
Not only did they agree to meet, but it looks like Randy was as excited as any kid on his way to a theme park.
Fuck. This creep definitely scrambled Randy's head.
Natalie must have been the only person Randy trusted.
Can we view this page with a link? Some kind of link. The one Randy wrote about?
Let's find out.
Hidden page set up by Anthony Harris.
Christ. I'm gonna be sick. Jesus, River, this is fucked. Guy preyed on troubled kids. Made habit to target boys like Randy.
This is my fault. If I just paid more attention, just talked with him more.
Hey, come on. You're not the one to blame here.
There was a file here.
Deleted, looks like. But the name's still there.
That name? Wasn't the video file on Randy's comp called something like that?
Hey, look. The name of this cartoon matches the missing file on Harris's page.
That's what we needed to find for Yawen. V, we've got it.
Randy must have downloaded it.
Sure, but V, don't you get it? This could be the key to Harris's mind.
Here's hoping.
Hey, can you use any of that Netrunner magic to shake anything else out of this?
Could try to pin Anthony's IP address. Not that kind of magician.
Oh, okay. We'll have to manage without it.
That cartoon, River. Could be what we've been looking for. You said yourself we needed something to get Harris to dream. Send it to Yawen.
Right. Sending it now.
Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning. And that I am a son of a bitch. And, come on. Let's grab a bite. Listen, let's not worry Joss more than we need to, huh? We're hot on the trail. We'll know more tomorrow. That's it.
Dorian, please.
But it really tastes like boogers!
Joss, we're finished.
All done. Off to bed, then.
We left some for you, Uncle River.
Thanks, Monique.
Tell me you found something.
We'll know more tomorrow.
I sent some evidence to the lab. There's a chance we could know where to find Randy by morning.
When's the last time you ate?
Yesterday.
Have mine. I'm not hungry.
Thanks. Maybe later.
River, tell me, and be honest. Will you find him?
River's a hell of an investigator. Randy's as good as found.
Won't give up until I do, Joss. Joss, you mind if V takes Randy's trailer for the night?
No. Sure.
Stay in, right? You gotta help me see this through. To the end.
Of course I'll stay.
Find your way, all right?
Yup. Gonna hit the sack soon. Can't be easy raising three kids on your own.
Well, it wasn't any easier with my husband. In fact, the best days were when he didn't come home. There were times I wished he'd disappear for a month, just to not have him hang around.
That bad, huh?
His bike in the highway, that was his world. But at home, let me tell you a story. This one time he took Dorian into the city. Had some errand to run, just father and son. He came back that night, dead-ass drunk. Raging at me for calling the cops on him.
Did you?
River found him in some dive and brought Dorian home.
Must have been a relief then, when he left.
For weeks, I cried every night. My husband was killed. The father of my children.
I'm sorry.
Randy changed. He locked up. Not to mention the other two I still had to raise. Life was rough with him and without him. Sometimes there's no solution.
How'd he die?
Sal de Caldos told me he died an honorable death. Whatever the hell that means. They showed me his body, where his face used to be. Couldn't see the honor in that.
Let's, change the subject. Hang in there, Joss.
V, wake up.
Not done sleeping.
Yawen called. It worked. The cartoon. He's dreaming.
You got the BD?
Right here. Slot it in. Jack into the computer. I want to see it on the monitor.
That doc of yours is quick. Not bad.
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HGH? What were you thinking? Is this something your father taught you? Good people took you in, extended their trust. This is how you repay them? Your friend died. I understand. But that is no excuse.
Fuck you.
What did you just say? Okay, I've had enough. Principal's gonna hear about this. Your foster parents, too. I see. Like father, like son.
Don't you dare talk about my dad!
That's right, you little shit. I know it all. Farm failed. Dad put a bullet in his head?
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You can't talk about my dad, you prick! You can't! You can't! He was sick, weak. I just wanted to help him.
I know it all.
Don't you dare talk about my dad!
We're back at Harris's school, kid.
That's right, you little shit!
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior.
Anthony, you killed me a turtle.
Recognize this shooting. It was a case study back at the academy. Give me a sec to check which school that was. Laguna Bend. Looks like the whole town got flooded in the 50s. Well, at least we know the general area where Harris lived.
Guess that'd be that.
Dark.
Trophy. Old one. Dated from 2042. First place in an interscholastic wrestling tournament.
Don't you dare talk about my dad!
That's right, you little shit. I know it all. Farm failed. Dad put a bullet in his head.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You can't talk about my dad, you... you prick! You... you can't! You can't! He was sick! Weak! I just wanted to help him.
Tony, come here!
Yeah, Dad?
You forget something? I asked you a question!
I don't know.
Choline, I'm at thionine levels. See anything odd?
Too low?
You were supposed to check before school. What do you gotta say for yourself? Cow's gonna die because of you. Gotta kill it like you killed your mama.
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. Just dial up her hormones. And shut off that goddamn cartoon! How many times I gotta tell you not to leave it like that, hmm? Half the day I spent trying to turn that shit off.
That'd be that.
Harris looks even younger here. Supplements in the feed for disease-free livestock. Got no way to ID him.
kid's father was a real hard ass.
And shut up! That goddamn... cartoon!
Cattle injectors for hormones, antibiotics. People ate meat loaded with this shit.
This girl ain't not yet!
Looks like a cattle bioscanner for checking vitals.
And where are you up to, Mike? Come here, you rascal. You'll hurt yourself. Tony'll take good care of you. Easy now. One easy.
I think this might be the place, V. It's a recent memory. Gotta be his hideout.
Got some cables. Got a clock, an hour to midnight. Looks like Peter Pan turned this farm into a goddamn final bastion.
You must have been an auto shop or something here at some point.
Me. He treats the kidnap boys like cattle. Machine controls an injection system for Stimulants, hormones, something. Look, another one.
Don't see Randy anywhere. Fire department search stamp right here. City South. Perfect.
The terminal controls the pens. Gotta be another deck somewhere for the mines and turrets. Signage on the farm model points to petrochem.
Where are you up to, Mike?
Hey, the Illuminated Towers. Promoting the Uscracks album that came out then. Colors changed every hour. I'm hearing?
Trash barge. That's the signal to dump. Has to be a landfill nearby.
I think that might be it.